All right, we're up in Greenfield today, wandering around. Got the new version, installed the mod pack, running it in 4K, you know, so it got a big old view distance. I'm just going to wander around. The first thing that I see off in the distance here is this big thing here. So we're going to go see what that is. Well, let's go. What is this thing? Is this a parking garage? Gotta be. Not a single car. I guess let's keep following the road. Is it like a plane in the air or something I saw? Look at it, there's something in the air. It's 11:01. Forever. Oh shit. Let's go see if this plane's got an interior. I think this is the one I saw on the, like, map of it. And I wondered that, if it had an interior. Now we're gonna find out. Looks like it does. Nice. It's easy. It's got seats. It's like an anvil. I guess this is the beverage cart. We'll go out the back. Oh, hey, what's up, bro? Let's head over to this colorful building off in the distance. Chilling on the boat. It still looks pretty cool. Asriel's Limited. Eagle Industria. This is like a kitchen, a little diner of some sort. Oh, gonna jump over chairs to get out the side door there. This is an apartment complex. This is how you get back to the apartments. I just found my way into a store, that's all. Wind, 1998. Right, nobody's here. Here we go. Interesting. A little loft bed. A little desk nook. Yeah, that's nice. A little kitchen. All right. Not the only apartment? Oh, it goes up again. Very similar. Yep. No roof access. We can make some. We're coming out. A little chopper over there. Size of these buildings, they're getting bigger. Oops, starting to rain, starting to rain. Guns without roses. Oh, shit. Oh, what is this place? Door rears. It's clearly coming down out there. Tree extends out pretty good. Is it some fighter jets up there? Let's go see. Show is. Well, supposed to be at least. The view from up here. Things just running up here. That's funny. Why is that just running up here? Ground floor, possibly even basement. Doesn't look like there's probably an exit here. Let's see if we can make one. Kind of. I don't know what I've exited into, but I've exited. Are we in, we're in jail somewhere? I don't know if I want to go too far in here, I can't get out, huh? This is the jail. The cell block with like a kitchen? Laundry, okay. It's like there's nobody locked up in Greenville. I don't know if that speaks to lack of crime or too harsh punishments and everybody's been put on death row. All the colors out here. All the homeless skeletons and creepers hanging out underneath the overpass. The sun can't get him. Jimmy Wands. Cool. Little Chinatown, I'm assuming. Look at that building, let's go over there. Greenfield IFC 1. Be holding a pickaxe, I guess. Just hanging out. Two chickens and a couple of pigs. and Buren Gladiators. Let's go into the field and I guess maybe go check out that church. Hello? Nobody home, just like everywhere else. The city's just deserted. Oh, look at this place though. Well, hello. Oh, and you don't even come in. Bastard. Oh, the cemetery. That's probably where all these zombies are coming from. The rain finally stopped. Mojangles. Maggie's employee of the month is apparently just like a sprig of whatever this is. That's Maggie, a sprig of that. These high-tension power lines gotta go somewhere. So that building's under construction. Bunch of shit under construction over here. Wow, this whole area is being developed. Even all the way over to there. Well, that's pretty badass looking. I mean, technically it is developed. It's developed into an area of the city that's under development. I don't know if it's ever going to get any better than this, or if it's going to always stay like this area that's under development. So let's go over the bridge. See, we'll keep going west. Solar panels up here. Fort Franklin Market. What? Boho hippie dick? It is all wood, I guess. Whoa. They were $200. Is that these them, I guess? It's the candy store. Shiplap. Shitty coffee! Let me get a cup! Oh, you want cup? How about bowl? Hell yeah, you just take that shit. Super savings. Laddie and Lads. Oh, this is a big one. Damn, Laddie. Pulling in all the lads. B Bubble Gum. This diamond pants? Jeez. Just a pair of diamond pants. I'll take them. It's down below. Basically nothing. Penthouse. Gotta be what this is, right? I don't find a door, I'm gonna make one. Alright, so a door right here then. Decent little apartments, even though they have no access to the outside. And a door here too. Shit, fuck it. And I'm out. Enjoy your new doors! For a little swim, you know? Nobody else is around. I'm safe in this courtyard. All good. I guess we'll continue our journey next time. Guess we unslot us, you know?
Hello, Alex. You're first.
Carnarnar. What's that, Alex?
Alex Docious. It's got a great name. And I'll leave it at that.
Hey guys. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.
Alex Doshus, whatever.